see. Are we getting a level? Okay, I think we are. Okay, so we're rolling, John. First things first. Tell me your name and where you're from.
Right, John McGoldrick, and I'm from Scrant Mersey Charles.
Okay, so John, explain to me, what are your impressions about today's review?
Well, it was puzzling. It went on a lot longer, and it was fairly one-sided. It went on all day, and the case against the tolls being legal took about 30 minutes. The rest of it was the council arguing, and they threw every argument they could under the sun as to why everything is legal, why the signage was okay. They didn't really need signs to warn people about the tolls. And it ended up with the sort of sting in the tail that even if the tribunal didn't change its previous decision that the tolls and the penalties were illegal, then they might be able to fall on bylaws and enforce the tolls that way. So they seem pretty determined. They're fighting as hard as they can to continue the tolling and the penalties.
If you were a betting man, John, which way do you think it's going to go in the adjudicators?
Well, I'm not a betting man, and I've no idea. I think somebody wouldn't be an adjudicator at a public hearing if they were going to give any indication how it was going to go. He's had lots of arguments on both sides, and no doubt he will be consulting all sorts of legal terms, because it's a very important decision. Because if the decision is confirmed that the tolls are illegal, it's going to put a lot of pressure on Halton Council, and indirectly a lot of pressure on the government. What we would like to see is not just a decision that the tolls are illegal, we want a decision from the government that the tolls are going to be removed. Because the tolls are a liability, and that liability is increased by the penalties. They're penalising 16,000 people every week that they accuse, rightly or wrongly, of not paying the toll. And we don't want this. The bridge was supposed to be a boost to the economy. The tolls and the penalties act in the opposite way. Remove the tolls. That's what they're doing later this year on the Severn crossing.
Okay, good stuff. Thank you very much for that, sir. Okay. I will just
Let's hope you can make 5 seconds of it.